Hello, and welcome. In this video, we'll introduce a powerful new feature in AMD Vivado 2025.1, the Unified Selective Device Installer. The AMD Vivado Design Suite is your all-in-one toolset for FPGA and SoC design and development, supporting a complete workflow from design entry and synthesis to implementation and verification. In Vivado 2024.2 and earlier versions, one common challenge was the large, bulkier installation size, often exceeding 200 gigabytes. This bulk includes device files for the entire range of supported hardware, even those that may not be relevant to your specific project. For users with limited bandwidth or storage, downloading and managing this large package can be time-consuming and inconvenient. To address this, AMD is introducing the Unified Selective Device Installer in 2025.1 release, which is a smarter and more efficient approach that lets you download only the devices you need, streamlining installation and making your workflow faster and more efficient. With the Unified Selective Device Installer USDI in AMD Vivado 2025.1, you now have the option to download only the device files you need for your specific design. Previously, Vivado, Vitis, and related development tools were bundled together in a large install. Now, USDI allows you to consolidate these tools into a single installer while giving you the ability to select only the necessary device files. This results in a significant reduction in download size and disk space usage, saving up to 60%. Currently, this selective installation applies only to AMD Versal devices, enabling you to choose specific parts instead of downloading the entire Versal portfolio. By tailoring your install, you'll speed up the process, optimize storage, and save bandwidth. With this update, you can now select specific AMD Versal devices for installation, rather than downloading the entire portfolio. In AMD Vivado 2024.2, downloading all devices from the Versal AI Edge series required around 83 gigabytes of download size and 212 gigabytes of disk space. With the Unified Selective Device Installer USDI, even when selecting all devices from the Versal AI Edge series, the download size is reduced to just 22 gigabytes, and disk space needed drops to 77 gigabytes, a 60% reduction in download size alone. As a result, installation times are faster, and you'll save valuable disk space, improving both setup efficiency and system performance. The new filter device section significantly streamlines the device selection process. It allows you to quickly narrow down your options by simply typing in the name of the device or series. Whether you're looking for something specific like the AMD Versal AI Core series, or a specific device in the series, you can find it instantly. This feature is not only fast and searchable, but it also optimizes your selection process. By refining your choices early on, it helps you avoid full-size downloads of all device series. Once you've selected a series, you can easily expand it to view all the specific devices within that series, displayed in the selected device pane. You can then filter further based on your project's specific requirements, ensuring you find the perfect device that meets all your needs. There is now an option to select specific devices within a series, which helps reduce the download size further and allows for a more flexible selection based on user requirements. This makes the selection process more efficient and tailored to your exact project specifications. The Unified Selective Device Installer also lets you select specific devices for offline installation by downloading an image from the web installer. This works like a single file download but allows you to install the tools later without needing an internet connection. Here's how this process works. Start by selecting Download Image, Install Separately from the Web Installer Setup. Browse to the location you want to install it. Choose your platform, Windows or Linux, based on your development environment. In the Product Selection tab, select Vivado. Further, under Vivado, ML Enterprise Window, expand the Versal portfolio and pick the specific devices needed for your project. Once selected, proceed to download the image, which you can use later for offline installation. This approach keeps your setup lightweight, faster, and tailored to your exact project needs. These are the key highlights and benefits of the new installer, summarizing what makes it faster, smarter, and more efficient. Install only the specific AMD Versal devices you need, avoiding full series downloads and reducing install size by up to 60%. That should wrap up this video. Thank you.